Well, South Dakota is seeing a boom in the real estate industry, in large part fueled by historically low interest rates, but also by the pandemic. Many real estate agents are noticing an increase in the number of people moving into the state. Many are saying they came here because they like the way the state is handling the pandemic. To hear more about people's reasons for moving to the state, be sure to watch tonight's Eye on Keloland at 10.